I want you to look how good you look on camera.
Oh yes, I love it. I like that. I haven't seen a selfie cam yet, but I dig it.
Hey, I wanted to ask you, do you have any fun story that you want to share with us?
Ooh, one fun story is I actually got accidentally punched on set. That was interesting. It wasn't even a fight scene. We were just walking through a doorway, and Sholo, who plays Miguel, we do this thing where like we try to make each other flinch, and if you flinch, you get hit twice. And he went to go to fake hit me, and actually hit me really hard. Got a bloody nose and everything, but no bruises.
Okay, good.
I was good. Yeah, he doesn't punch that hard.
And since you live in Atlanta, any tourist tips for the audience?
I love Ponce City Market. If you're in Atlanta, go to Ponce, go to Krog, Cross Street Market, go to Little Five Points. That's sort of like the big three, like fun stuff.
Mm. Well, my last thing, I am from Mexico, so I want to hear your Spanish.
Okay. Shoot. Yeah, I know. I'm actually half Mexican too, but all my cousins are like, what are you doing?
You can say, hola a mi familia.
Like, hola hello to my a mi family. Familia.
There you go. Muy bien. Gracias.
Gracias.
Have fun, okay?
What's going on?
Miguel.
Yes, how you doing?
I love Miguel. How are you?
Very good. How are you?
I wanted to ask you, because I feel that every work you do helps you grow as a person.
Absolutely.
So what have you learned from Cobra Kai?
I think, you know, what I've learned is that it's okay to be vulnerable, and you know, sometimes you don't have to be the big tough guy, that sometimes being more reserved and a little more quiet is the best thing.
I like that.
Awesome.
What can I expect on season 2? A very quiet
season 2, a very badass Cobra. That's
okay,
what you can expect.
Good. Well, my last thing, because
yes.
I'm from Mexico, I
okay.
want to hear your Spanish.
Hablas un poquito de español, pero entiende bastante.
Ah, muy bien.
Sí.
Muy bien. Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
Adiós.
Thank you so much.
Father, how are you?
I am great. How are you?
Okay, I want to know who picked your outfits because you guys look so good.
I had an awesome stylist, and I said never from the very beginning. I was like, blue must be blue because I am in Miyagi-Do, and
ooh.
Red is a Cobra Kai color. So I even got my nails to match with a little Miyagi-Do headband.
OMG! What about you?
I kind of just took a chance. I knew I had to make a statement. So I just kind of picked something. Around. I knew how to be bold, and
this
is what I
colors.
Went for. I have blue right here.
Oh, there you go. Yes.
Blue right here.
Yes. I don't know how easy it is to go and use the restroom.
I haven't tried it yet. Let's see if I can make it through the whole screening without it. I mean, my favorite is something that people are going to see right off the bat in episode 2. There was an actual hurricane blowing through as we were filming one of the outdoor scenes in water.
Oh my god.
Yes, so Tanner and I, it took all of our willpower and lots of heaters
yes.
to keep us going that day.
Yeah.
Yeah,
extremely
literally...
cold and rainy and stopping and going, getting out of the water, getting back in the water. It was not pleasant.
Also, just so everyone knows, Miyagi-Do's backyard in real life is infested with yellow jackets. So, and I'm terrified. I'm absolutely petrified. So there are a couple bloopers, actually, where
yes.
I almost wiped myself out trying to run from the beast.
My last thing, you guys. I want to hear your Spanish because I'm from Mexico.
Oh my goodness.
Oh,
okay.
I took you 2 years of Spanish and I don't want to embarrass myself. I can't do it.
Give me
hola.
Something to say.
Hola.
Hola.
Un beso.
Un beso.
It's like a kiss. Gracias. Adios.
Adios.
Are you used to selfies?
Yes.
Okay, so this is a selfie interview, hi? Huh?
Oh, awesome.
So tell me, what is the favorite thing that you like about your character?
I love how down to earth she is and how she always voices her opinion. She's not afraid to tell people how she feels and what she wants to do, so I really respect that.
And are you like that or you learned that from her?
You know what? I definitely think I'm like that. I'm very empathetic and I love to stand up for what I believe in, so for sure.
And what about the sports? Do you like karate or what are you into?
You know what? I would love to do karate. I took a few kickboxing classes and I loved it. You feel so empowered, so I definitely recommend that. But I love watching everybody do the karate. It's so incredible what they're
yeah.
doing.
Well, thank you so much. My last thing is, because I am from Mexico, I want to hear you in Spanish.
Oh, no.
Oh, sí.
Oh, no. Okay.
Poquito. The hola amigos en México.
Hola amigos en México.
Gracias. That was beautiful.
No. Okay.
Adios.
Thank you so much. Adios.
How close is Dimitri to the real you?
Oh, I would say he's just a smarter version of me. You know, I'm an awkward nerd, so it's not too difficult to play Dimitri. I gotta say some big words here and there. Yeah, pretty close.
So both Estrella with girls?
Oh yeah. No, I'm definitely not going to deny that.
And for you as an actor, what has been the hardest thing to prepare for this character?
I would say it would be the clashing that eventually goes on between Hawk and Dimitri. There's a bit of a struggle there, and you know, I like Jacob, who plays Hawk. And so kind of getting into that place can be difficult, but I think I did it.
You are awesome. And my last thing, because I'm from Mexico, I want to hear your Spanish.
Oh boy. Aloha!
No, that's from Hawaii.
Oh,
hola.
Oh my gosh! Nubushiwara Pamyol.
That sounded awesome, but I'm going to teach you some Spanish.
Okay.
You can say, hola, Mexico.
Hola, Mexico.
There you go. Gracias.
You think they'll judge me for...
No, they will say he's very talented.
Thank you.
Adios. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Find me on Facebook. Follow me on Twitter. And don't forget to watch this amazing series. Adios.